Welcome back to another episode of ICYMI. So today we are going to talk about the iPhone 12's availability in Malaysia, and it seems like you can pre-order starting next week. But if you think that the iPhone 12 is a little bit too much, the iPhone XR with 64 gigs of storage can now be yours for less than 2,200 ringgit. To find out more, keep watching. If you are looking for a brand new iPhone on a budget, here's a new deal for the iPhone XR. Authorized Apple retailers, machines and Switch are now offering the iPhone XR with 64 gigs of storage for 2,199 ringgit instead of its current listed price of 2,399 ringgit, and it is only available in black. However, it appears that the device is from a new batch as it doesn't contain the charger and earbuds. This is part of Apple's sustainability efforts. As a result, you'll get a smaller box and it only contains the iPhone XR and a USB-C to Lightning cable. And if you need a charger, the original Apple 20W USB-C charger is priced at 99 ringgit. Alternatively, you can also buy other cheaper USB PD chargers from trusted brands. If you've been eyeing on the latest iPhone 12 series, you'll be happy to know that these devices will be going on sale in Malaysia on the 13th of November. You can also pre-order your unit next Friday, which is on the 6th of November. All four models are available and you'll be able to purchase the new devices from authorized Apple retailers and other participating telcos at 9 p.m. on the 6th of November. In terms of its pricing, the iPhone 12 mini has a starting price of 3,399 ringgit, while the iPhone 12 has a starting price of 3,899 ringgit. Meanwhile, the iPhone 12 Pro has a starting price of 4,899 ringgit, while the iPhone 12 Pro Max is starting from 5,299 ringgit. Ahead of the 11/11 online sale, Oppo has teased another smartphone and it is called the Oppo A73. It will feature a leather-like back cover that has a laser-etched Oppo monogram. From the model number, this could be positioned under the Oppo A93 that was recently launched for 1,299 ringgit. According to Oppo Malaysia, this device will feature a 6.44 AMOLED display and it supports 30W Volt flash charging. According to Oppo Malaysia, the A73 will feature a 6.44-inch AMOLED display and it will support 30W Volt flash charging. They didn't mention the processor, but it will be equipped with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. Besides that, Oppo says that it will get a 16MP ultra-wide-angle quad-cam system, while the front comes with a 16MP selfie shooter. Looking at the teaser image, the back appears to be using a vegan leather material similar to the Oppo Find X2 Pro, and it will be offered in either dark blue or orange. If the Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 is off your budget, here's another alternative for you to choose from. Samsung Malaysia is now offering last year's Tab S6 tablet with a 700 ringgit discount during their Samsung Week promo. The Samsung Galaxy Tab S6 was officially launched at 3,099 ringgit, but now you can get it for 2,399 ringgit upon checkout on Samsung's official online store. If you go to the product page, the tablet is still listed at 3,099 ringgit and the discount will be reflected when you add to your cart. The Galaxy Tab S6 still comes with an S Pen that charges magnetically at the back of the tablet. According to the spec sheet on the Malaysian product page, the device supports 4G LTE, which allows you to stay connected when you pop in a SIM card. Unfortunately, this is something you will not get on the Galaxy Tab S7 and S7 Plus in Malaysia. And that's it for me today, and thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like our video if you liked it and subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't already, and also click on the notification bell icon so you'll stay updated to our future videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!